Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lift your hands and shout hallelujah. Put your hands together for Jesus in Jesus' name. Somebody say amen. I want to take some few minutes and bring a prophetic word. And the prophetic message I want to bring is a message entitled, "This is my set time of favor." Touch your neighbor, tell them favor. Yeah, touch the people, tell them favor. Hallelujah, lift your hands. Father, in the next few minutes, Lord, I decrease that you may increase. Lord, I disappear that you may appear. Give me the unction to function, that I may flow in the sequence of your revelation. In Jesus' mighty name, somebody shout amen. I'm just here to release a prophetic decree over your life and speak favor over your life. And before I do that, allow me to tell you this. Favor is the unexplainable goodness of God in a man or a woman's life. Favor is the undeserved goodness of God, the unmerited goodness of God in a man or a woman's life. Favor is divine assistance, heaven helping you. Favor is divine approval against earthly protocols. And now the Lord began to speak to my heart. We are entering into a season of favor. Somebody say favor. Now I want you to know one thing. It is favor that qualifies you where you are disqualified. That is why when you look into the scriptures, you will realize all the men and the women of God that God used, they were not qualified, but favor qualified them. That is why somebody like Matthew, a government employee, becomes an apostle. That is favor. That is why a shepherd boy like David becomes a king. That is favor. That is why an orphan girl like Esther becomes a queen. That is favor. That is why Deborah, an ordinary woman, becomes a judge. That is favor. Touch your neighbor, tell them favor. That is why Joseph, a prisoner, becomes a prime minister. That is favor. But in the next few minutes, allow me to look at one ordinary woman by the name of Mary that was chosen to be the mother of Jesus. And you are asking me, why was Mary chosen to be the mother of the Son of God? Is it because she was mature? No. Actually, she was a young girl. Is it because she was the only virgin in Nazareth? We are not told she was the only one. And I began to dig deeper. Why was Mary chosen to be the mother of the Son of God? And I realized when the angel Gabriel came to her, he said to her, "Rejoice, for you have found favor with God." The reason why Mary was chosen, it was because of favor. I have come to discover you can be in the midst of millions of people with your qualification, but what distinguishes you is favor. You can be in the midst of millions of people that have the same credentials like you, but what will distinguish you is favor. I stand on the altar of Chiang to declare favor will distinguish you. Favor will begin to speak for you. All the remaining days of this year, they will be days of favor. Can I prophesy to somebody? I stand on this altar to prophesy into the life of somebody by the reason of favor. Where others are rejected, you shall be accepted. Where others are tolerated, you shall be celebrated. Hey! Where others are condemned, you will be commended. The favor of God is coming on you. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Somebody shout favor.